H line to Albano Racing, rushing up Sunkos and above the knee, in between horses is Isang Kahig, Isang Pukawa, just a apelido, losing his mount on Happy Gia. And as the lead straight, Isang Kahig, Isang Tuka leads by ahead. Moving up by will now is Sikia. It's now Siki followed by Isang Kahig, Isang Tuka. Two lines back in third above the knee down followed by Sankosant and Mapaghinala. And halfway down the trouble, it's still Siki with two lines leader followed by Isang Kahig, Isang Tuka. Here comes a boat. Danny Navanilwela and inside the line 600 Siki Liz Balang being chased by Bob Danaya. Isang Kahig, Isang Tuka running in third, four, five lengths in fourth, Sankosan Mapaghinala. And final turn, they go, it is still Siki, Lilis Bahavlenka, Abab Dani for the outside, Isang Kahig, Isang Tuka, and down to the finish now, Siki, Abab Dani for the outside, it's now Abab Dani, Lilis Bahavlenka, followed by Siki, Isang Kahig, Isang Tuka, Isang Kosant, and finally Abab Dani, second Siki, Isang Kahig, Isang Tuka, Sankosant and Mapaghinala.
Alright, number 6, Above the Knee, Crossing the Warpers, written by Briggs D. Pulhensyo. Masisigundo uno, Ziki, Isang Kahig, Isang Tuka, then Sankosant. 6154. Panorin natin, replay. Itong